bill that said that if you were under 18, you had to provide like proof of informed consent from your parents. If you were seeking an abortion, you had to wait 24 hours after going in the first time to actually get the procedure. And if you were a married woman, you had to provide informed consent from your husband. And so